Inboxes create an illusion of abundance when it's not. So a lot of women, y'all see, y'all experience this dude. He got dope dick, but he an asshole. You experience this dude. He an asshole, but he got money. You experience this dude, great personality, and he handsome, but his dick trash, right? Like, it's always something. And like, what a lot of women do is, out of all these niggas, one of them have to have everything. They don't. They do not. You get one, possibly two things, right? If you say to yourself, you know what? Dope dick is hella important to me. If that's the main priority, then you gotta go with dope dick and let that nigga have a job at least. You want him to have money? Go in knowing that nigga's probably gonna be ugly, right? So you mix and match. And if you do those things, if you create a priority to the thing that you really want, you can find a nigga.